splendid of a world that is to be, when the pardoning love of Jesus freely flows from sea to sea. When all men from strife and anger, greed and selfishness are free, and the nations live together in sweet peace and harmony. So we're holding to the vision that our eyes have seen. We want to see our dream become reality.
Forgiveness for the least of these.